This is now it's like this with collar tie. All you gotta do is zombie. Zombie dog. Zombie. Every single time. Whew. You get what you want. But you're standing there on the ground. Zombie dog.
Yeah, I don't usually put in the ground, but always in the ground. New Jersey or New York.
Okay. Let's run with that right now.
Yeah.
If you learn how to write, you're probably sitting at a desk. Uppercase, lowercase, uppercase, lowercase, right? Since you've learned how to write, I'm sure you've knelt down and wrote something, you laid down and wrote something. You know what I'm saying? Just because you learned it laying down doesn't mean it only applies to that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's a major problem that martial artists have. You hear karate practitioners saying, well, don't do ground fight. You practice how to fight, right? Okay. Just because you learned it standing up doesn't mean it only applies standing up. Make sense? People limit themselves in their minds because of how they learn something. That's the problem. If that was in fact the case, every time you want to write something, you'd sit at a desk. You know what I mean? No matter where you were, you'd look for a desk because you want to write something. If you weren't at a desk, you're like, I can't write. Well, why? Why do you need a desk? What the fuck, you know? Make sense? So don't get caught up in that. So zombie looks like this.
Give me, put your hand on my stomach. Get both hands.
See it? Here I go. Zombie.
Mm-hmm.
That was on the ground. See it?
Standing.
He grabs a collar tie, he grabs two collar ties. No matter, watch this. Zombie. It's the appearance. A zombie, the reason it's called a zombie is because it's equivalent to you're standing at a gravesite and all of a sudden you see a hand coming off the ground. See it? Looks like this. Hand coming out of the ground. Zombie.